sir. Why, we're up our noses in frights and horrors, imps, some of them lambs, coins, drakes, pikes, and bats.
That's it, Roach. Come on. Let's go. Whoa there, Roach.
Yeah.
Let's go! Come on. You're gonna make me wait. Move it.
Be gone.
Let's go.
Come no closer. I know whence you come.
Slow now.
The powers that protect me, they sense whence you come.
Within
Who are you?
Be gone.
The medallion's humming.
Be gone.
Place of power.
Be gone.
It's gotta be.
Saved. must come back. Free me. I beg you, beware my sentries. They stand guard still.
I'm back.
I've been waiting. You've returned. Your decision. I long to be free once more.
The crones, what do you know about them?
The sisters are older than the oldest trees. Velen is their realm. All life here serves them. The sisters live concealed. You will not find them. They hear all. You cannot hide.
I don't believe you, Spirit. Too many claim you're evil. Your words alone, not enough.
Dare me? And against you will rise all the powers of nature.
Of power should draw from it.
Can't be in two places at once, can I?
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
Not sure what was lurking there, but it lurks no more.
What did you do, Witcher?
Some being had come to possess the tree's heart. I destroyed the heart and its inhabitant.
So it were a ghost? Will it be back?
No. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it, you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods...
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving and we must tarry on. Our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive... must seek his own protectors.
In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here. Never seek to cross us again!
We shall forgive you this transgression, for you've done well. Your children are plump as piglets, sweet as caramel.
But now we must talk to our white-haired friend.
The woman who cares for the kids.
She's a debt to pay. She is here by choice.
She's insane.
She knew what our pact entailed when she made it. We helped her. She promised to serve. Now she bears our mark. Belongs to us. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
Deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break. The girl. Mousy blonde. That's what they call it.
Thin as a rail. Terrified. Exhausted. She could barely stand, the poor thing.
We cared for her as best we could. Like she was our own daughter. Wasted affection. She proved a very naughty girl. Mischievous, stubborn, and selfish.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word, so tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy. We knew someone special was alive. We met beast entrails, saw the omens.
We would glimpse her likeness, a mirage in a puddle. She came from the lower swamp. We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
A child of the Elder Blood, the soul seed that would burst into flame.
She fell into our hands. Elder Blood!
The blood of the traitress. Does she sleep?
Like a lamb.
Come, sisters, no point in dawdling. The table's set, the cauldron bubbles.
We cannot! You know she is meant for him!
Imlirith will get her. He will, but not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. Mm-hmm. Plump. Perfect for a broth.
I can taste it already. Very well. Get on with it! No! Oh, you'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.
Tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood. The taste brought back memories of our youth.
Elder Blood. Extraordinary girl. But you know that. Such a shame she fled.
You tried to kill her. Can't forgive you for that.
Waste of words. Our fates are bound true. But now is not the time for that to bear fruit.
Now you shall chase shadows and wander amidst fog.
Each time you see her, she will be a mirage. And if you find her, if the good will die, I will see you, handsome knight.
Soon, very soon.